All right, let's get back to the countdown. I'm so glad my lady from Destiny's Child made number one.